everybody. Welcome to Never Done Homestead. Today, we're going to have some Saturday fun. Homestead style. We've been noticing a lot of people, homesteaders on social media, have been trying out using a sai. We felt a little left out, so we dug this out of the barn in the back dusty corners, and we're going to try it on camera.
This is going to be really... how many people go and try something on camera for the first time?
So if you remember a week ago I told you the broilers don't like tall grass. Well, we already grazed through here, but it's already grown way too tall. So we're going to try to mow it. Do I see first?
Yep.
Okay. Here we go. It works really well.
Trying to make it like a certain height?
Yeah, about 4 to 6 inches.
So bad.
No, actually, it's not.
I guess the key is the sharp side.
Yeah, Joshua sharpened it for me. Now it's just dragging a little bit there. It's not so bad. Well, there's
the chickens are all scared.
The back of the cage.
They all went to the back of the cage. They're scared to death.
Isn't that scary, chickens? Well, that was a lot of fun.
All right, now we've grown to, it takes two hands to hold on to them.
Okay.
Back in the pen. Go eat some grass.
Look at them over there just gobbling down the grass.
And next weekend, a lot of you guys are coming out to the farm to pick up your pastured broiler chickens. And if you haven't ordered yet and you'd like to try to taste some of this grass pastured chicken, and I tell you, it's some of the best chicken ever. You need to order by this Friday, June the 2nd. So go to our website, look at our order form, and shoot me an email. Tell me how many you'd like. You don't want to miss out. This is going to be awesome chicken. So we'll see you at the farm this Saturday, June 3rd. See you then.
Disclaimer, we do not know what we are doing. Would not advise trying this at home. You could be seriously injured.
No clue what happened.